So it's like the Japanese street. It's like caters to the Japanese more. You know it because you see the big Godzilla statue down in front of one of the clubs. It's kind of known for it. The ladies of the night are all coming to work and starting to pile up outside of the bars. This is the Super Queen. They show a bunch of ladies in evening gowns on this one, I guess. Cool. They serve a lot of sushi down here. Okay. They hit me, I run them over. Yeah, I know. Well, you want to look at them? I'll show you. Really, you want to see? I'll show you. They'll show me. You want to see? I don't know, some of these girls.
We don't go inside. And this is Plaza.
They can say it all they want. I just keep going anyway. Oh, 7-Eleven. Nah. Grab another one. 7-Eleven everywhere. Oh, another cat.
You want something to drink?
Another super pussy. Oh, they got Hooters here in Thailand. That's right, I forgot about that. Some of the Hooters Thai girls. Although it kind of doesn't work out the same here because Asian girl not really fit the whole Hooters profile. Hooters in America, very known for girls having very large breasts. That's what their name Hooters meant, you know, big breasts. And a funny thing, Asian girl here all have Hooters that not have big breasts, they all work there.
So,
that's funny. I often thought about starting my own, but it was a different kind of restaurant that would cater a little differently. Bet you that one.
What?
Bet you that one where she worked. I bet.
I don't want to see the picture. I'm looking for this girl, and I know someone.
The fishies. They like the fish. Sushi! So at the end of the street, we can say, Konnichiwa! We seen. We come. We conquered. We walked up and down. Now we're leaving. So back to Bangkok regular traffic and your regular program evening.